the third grade, we have Lacey Graham. She's the daughter of Doug and Beth Graham. Lacey is a positive role model for all students. Lacey tries her best every day and never gives up, even if things become difficult. She is creative and tries to find new solutions to problems. Lacey's teachers say she's the perfect example of a star student. From the seventh grade, we have Sophie Osberger. Sophie is the daughter of